If it were up to Don Coryell, the season would start today. That's how gung-ho he is. But this is really just a Charger mini camp where Coryell will find out what shape his players are in.
Okay, Freddie, come on, let's go, Freddie, go.
There was plenty of hooting and hollering for the first day of even a mini camp, but that's what Don Coryell teams are all about. He thrives on enthusiasm, and he expects the same from his team.
We're looking to see who's in shape. Right now we're spending a great deal of time trying to teach individual skills and acquaint the team with new offensive terminology.
What was your first impression of the team today?
Well, we have a lot of work to do, but everybody's enthusiastic. It's just great to see them again, and everybody seems to be happy and raring to go.
63 players showed today, some with names and numbers on their jerseys that brought back great wins of yesteryear. And the new faces, those who still have to prove their worth, they were there too. Coryell will get an idea of what to expect just by working on technique the next couple days. Because for him, it means the season is just 3 days closer to kickoff. Laurie Singer, News 8.